from the coach, how things have been since he started camping in Accra, and how training was today. Before your questions.
Dobro. Danas je vidi se da su momci spremni da hoće da daju sve od sebe. Ulazimo u dvije utakmice vrlo važne za nas. Sutra je prva, znači prva i najteža, fokus je na sutra. Posle kad završimo tu utakmicu, razmislit ćemo sljedeću utakmicu.
Everything was okay, everything went according to the plan, players are raring to go, you can see the training session today, they are really determined, really ready for the match, they are showing a lot of passion, and we have two very important matches, so tomorrow match is our next match and the most important, so we are up to the task. After this match we will think about the second one.
Captain, from Accra to Johannesburg, so far how have things been?
Oh, okay. It wasn't very an easy task because of there was a lot of journey for our players, and we have a lot of players who play in good clubs in Europe, so they had to come to Ghana and 1 or 2 days travel again. But everyone is okay. Squad is good to go, and we had a great training session today. Hopefully that will transpire in the game tomorrow, and we want to get the 3 points.
Okay, questions.
First to coach. Coach, we all know how important this game is to the entire country. When you consider what's at stake, what sort of attitude are you expecting from these players?
Sutra veliki ulog, normalno veliki ulog, i za nas mi nemamo drugi plan, imamo samo jedan plan da utakmice do kraja rešimo, jer samo nas to vodi na svetsko prvenstvo. Tako da sutrašnji protivnik je, gledali smo, snimali smo, mogu da kažem da je Južna Afrika imala sreće protiv njih, da su imali dosta šansi da igraju odlično, da igraju do noge, da se kreću, da su sa visine, da dosta trče, tako da kažem moramo mnogo, mnogo ozbiljno prići sutrašnju utakmicu.
We all know what is at stake, so we only have one plan, to win the match and the next match after that, so we don't have any other agenda apart from winning those matches and securing our place for the next round. I think we are playing against a very good team. If you look at the matches they played against South Africa, I think South Africa was very lucky in these matches. They are a good team, they play a lot of passing game, you know, and as you know, we are never underestimating anybody, but we are we know our quality and what we are capable of doing, so I have absolute faith in my players. They can go tomorrow, go outside on the pitch and deliver the performance which will bring victory for ourselves.
Okay.
Hi, Yusuf is the name. To the captain, you've been to 2 World Cups already, and can you imagine missing, and you've missed one, can you imagine missing another one?
No, I think that's not how I go about it. I go about it in a way saying that I've been lucky enough to have 2, and then I won the 3rd one. So I don't look at it like pressure, but like a desire. Desire and wanting to make my nation and myself proud. So it's not just for me personally, because like you said, I have done 2. But me being able to qualify the squad will open doors for a lot of my younger colleagues. So we are going to fight and do everything to go to the World Cup, because I want to represent my nation in the biggest tournament in the world.
I just wanted to ask you this. Thomas Partey is not here for this game, both for the coach and yourself. Thomas Partey is not here, but you will have him for the next game. How big of a miss is he?
Maybe captain first.
I think this you should ask to the coach, but we know that Thomas is a very important aspect of the squad, and you know, we always miss important players when they are not there. But I know that we also have a squad of a lot of people who can step in when the big ones are not around. So that's what I believe, and I hope that we'll be able to manage it well.
Okay, so coach now.
Dobro, ona mi je mnogo pomogao ove dvije utakmice kada sam ja ovdje.
Ali dobro, kaže se koga nema bez njega se može, znači on je u najvećem timu igra kod nas, ali drugi koji uđe, na njima je da uhvate šansu, tako da, da je to velika šansa za one koji dobiju poverenje.
Yeah, he delivered excellent performances in the previous matches and scored some goals, but you know, this is football. For when you don't have some players, you have other players to step in, you know, so this is how football works. So we always have trust in other players that can step in and deliver good performance and help the team to achieve the victory. We are not sure whether we will be able to use him in the second match. We are waiting to see the situation, and we are hoping we will have him, but it's not for sure yet.
Okay. Yusuf, let me go to Thierry first, okay. Then I'll come back to you.
Okay, Coach, I wanted to ask that question about partying, but of course you answered that. But we saw how Ghana played against Ethiopia. You weren't at post at the time, but they controlled the game for most parts of it. Going into this one, what should Ghanaians expect, and would you pick you know, performance over a good result or otherwise?
Najvažniji rezultat uvek. Kod mene najvažniji rezultat je rezultat vam donosi sve. Normalno oni igraju tako, oni se spremaju tako, oni su igraju kao Brazilci. Oni su tu počeli igru pre možda i 10 godina da igraju takvu igru. Ali rezultatski oni nisu adekvatni toj igri. Tako da, ovaj, kažem, imat ćemo sutra sigurno, daćemo i loptu, neka igra samo da bude naša pobjeda.
Of course, the result is the most important, you know. After all, this is what takes you to the next level. We studied their game, we know how they play in the last 10-12 years. They are trying to play Brazilian style with lots of passing, you know, short passes. They didn't have much success, but they are doing a good thing for themselves, and they are improving. If you look at the past, you know, so they are on the right way, definitely. For us, you know, whatever we do, for us is the result is the most important. So this is what we want from the match, to achieve the victory, to win 3 points, and after that to think about the next match.
Sorry, to the captain again. Are you coming close to 100 matches for your country? How does it feel that you've played so many games and you've been such a great servant for the Ghana national team, looking back at your father was once upon a time sitting where you did, and other great players?
Yeah, well, I've not yet hit that number. I think about two more games. So, no, I'm proud to have played this number of games and to be the you know, the second Ghanaian with most caps for time. It's a great feeling, but for me, all this has no meaning if you're not able to achieve success at the end of it all. So I'm proud, I'm happy to have served the nation and to keep serving. And I hope that as long as I'm strong and fit, I'll go for many more years. But what is important is not my personal achievements, because I want to achieve more, but what I'm going to achieve with my colleagues. And that is starting from tomorrow.
Any more?
So we close.
Thierry, are you okay?
No, I'm okay.
Okay, all right.
Thank
so
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow.
See you. Yes, you.